Happy Halloween, everybody, and welcome to Dina Martin Live from my spooky rehearsal studio to your living rooms. Cheers! Woohoo! We have a great show for you today. Let's see. It's very scary. It's a spooky Halloween party today. And let's see. We should start it off with a great song. And I'm just trying to remember it is. Oh, because you know what? Because sometimes it's a rainy night, especially on spooky Halloween. So here we go. Well, my baby's coming home tomorrow. Ain't that good news? Man, ain't that news? Well, my baby's coming home tomorrow. Ain't that news? Man, ain't that news? He said he's so sorry that he left. Ain't that good news? Man, ain't that news? Oh! Ain't that news?
Ain't that news?
Ain't that good news?
Ain't that news?
Man, I know it's good news.
Ain't that news?
I said my baby's coming home tomorrow. Ain't that good news? Man, ain't that news? He told me he still loves me. Ain't that good news? Man, ain't that news? In a letter, he told me he still loves me. In a news, man, ain't that news? I can't wait to get home. Ain't that good news? Man, ain't that news? Oh, ain't that news?
Ain't that
good news? Man, I know that's good news.
I said
my baby's coming home tomorrow. Ain't that good news? Man, ain't that news? Coming home tomorrow. Ain't that good news? Man, ain't that news? I said my baby's coming home tomorrow. Ain't that good news? Man, ain't that news?
Whoa!
Oh. Whoa! Very good. Ain't that good news? And so, you know what, now that's definitely the way to start a show. And that was, you know, a great song. And I hope you're all happy here. And are you in your outfits? Are you wearing your Halloween outfits?
They should.
They should. You should have on your Halloween outfit. And you know what? I am a cat burglar.
Oh.
See what I just got? I'm in and out of windows and happy as can be. So thank you all for being here tonight. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. This is our 33rd
show.
33rd show. How exciting is that? And on a happy Halloween weekend. All right. So here's a cool song. You know what? I didn't have a little sippy poo yet. I didn't say cheers. Cheers, everybody.
Doug Miles is... It's Halloween Dina.
Mm. Hi, Doug. It is Halloween Dina. Oh, you know what? I want to send a nice shout out to my my ghoul girlfriend, Kathy Ireland. She is so fantastic. Hi, Kathy.
Yeah.
Cheers.
Hi.
We're going to have a little sippy poo with you.
Yeah.
Thank you so much. All right. Here's a cool song. that was written by my dear friend Lee Hazelwood. You know, I did a couple of his songs last week. But four, well, I recorded four with him, and I did one last week. But my dad recorded this in 1965, and I'm going to record it as soon as possible. And all it takes is a Coke bottle and a spoon. I don't have a Coke bottle, but you'll hear it. That's what the tap is when you hear this song. That was Lawrence Williams. It'll come to you anyways. Thank you, Lawrence. He's a radio guy. So the beautiful song and great background arrangement. The arrangement was from my musical director, Rick Creevy. And I have to tell you, we have some very good news. And he has written an arrangement for the Beatles song. My musical director, Rick Creevy. He's written an arrangement for the Beatles song, Things We Said Today, and he sang the vocal on it, and it's up for a Grammy. He's up for a Grammy. Wow. Woohoo! We are proud. How exciting is that? So all of you Grammy voters out there, Rick Creevy, and it's off of the Brazilian-style album. Anyways, it's really, really good, so vote for him. It's number 44 on the Billboard charts, and it's climbing. So we're very, very proud of him. So I want to thank all of our viewers who join in every week from all over the country, all over the world. And I'm very happy that so many of you are enjoying the show. Just on my little iPhone on a tripod. Amazing to me. All right. And live. And it's live. Yeah. Darn. It's good. You know, it's fun. It's more exciting this way. So, and a lot of you have asked where I will be performing in an area near you, and it's easy to find out. It's, you just go to my website, dinamartin.com. That's Dean with an A, dinamartin.com, and join the mailing list, because we'd love to hear from you. Now, Did you hear about the police officer in San Diego when he saw a man driving around in a pickup truck? And he pulled him over. He said, "You can't drive around here." He was filled with penguins in the back of his pickup truck. And the policeman says, "You can't drive around San Diego with penguins in the back of your truck." And then he says, "You just take them to the zoo immediately." So he drove away. So then the next day, the officer saw the same guy, the same pickup truck. This time the truck was full of penguins. And he pulls him over and he said, "Hey." But they were all wearing sunglasses. I mess up every joke. And they're all wearing sunglasses. So the policeman pulls me over. He says, "What are you doing? Didn't I tell you to take those penguins to the zoo yesterday?" He said, "Yes. And we had so much fun. Today we're going to the beach."
"I'm taking them to the beach.
I'm taking them to the beach." Okay, yeah. We need really big cue cards. Okay, so John, what time is it?
It's mail time.
Yeah. So we received so many. I think I have to do a sippy poo. Cheers, everybody.
Cheers.
Yeah, mail time.
Cheers.
Patricia Palmer, love your costume.
Oh, thank you. I did it myself. These are really my ears. All right, so our first one is from Kimmy. You know Kimmy
first
and Molly.
One.
Pardon me? Or, we received so many cards and letters from everybody. Yeah, because it's mail time.
Yeah.
So my first one is, you know, our friend Kimmy with Kimmy and Molly. They're from Mechanicsburg,
Pennsylvania.
And she always sends great things. And last week, it was her birthday, we sang Spooky for her, so we can't sing it this week. But look at this card. Can you see this, what she said? It's all pictures of Dean Martin. And on the inside, it says, "Everybody loves somebody." Isn't that nice?
Mm-hmm.
So, Kimmy, thank you so much. And she sends all these fabulous things. And this, she says, "This Halloween, I think I'll dress up as a lady who sits on her couch, drinks boxed wine, and keeps her porch lights off." Good idea. Okay, fantastic. All right, and so now we got a nice email from, our letter from Mary Wilson. You know Mary Wilson from the Supremes, of course. And she said, "Happy Halloween to you both, and I'm still in Vegas." And she's having so much fun staying at home. And then she said, "God bless you." So that's nice. And then I have one that says, Hi, Dina. "It's so great that you are doing a show live weekly. And I'm the Beach Boys, we're in the Beach Boys, and what we tried to do is an outdoor concept. So they're doing a concert called Music in Your Car, and they did it in Ventura, Del Mar, and Phoenix, and the events were sold out."
Wow.
Yeah,
that's
and
great.
So they played and they sang live, and he said it's much better than getting rusty. So it's Bruce Johnston, our friend from the Beach Boys. Yeah, very nice. And that's just a few of the cards and letters that we received this week from all of our pallies. And I want to thank you. Thank you for sending all the, the messages from my website, dinamartin.com, and from Facebook every week. And I want you to know that I read everyone and answer each and every one.
Thousands
of them. It takes a long time. It fills up our week, but it's really fun. We do it personally, absolutely. I read them all and I answer them. So I think we need another little sippy poo. Cheers.
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 Tony Napoli, great live show. We are enjoying it.
Tony Napoli, how are you? Okay, and I think he said in a joke, but we're going to get to this next song. Excuse me. So this is a beautiful song, and it was There's a love that's divine, and it's yours and it's mine, like the sun. And at the end of the day, we should give thanks and pray to the one, to the one. Have I told you lately that I love you? Have I told you there's no one else above you? You fill my heart with gladness, take away all my sadness, ease my troubles, that's what you do. Take away my sadness, fill my life with gladness, ease my troubles, that's what you do. Oh, thank you. What a pretty song. Van Morrison. Fantastic. Okay, so now, you know, it's birthday time. It's the time in the show where we have to, you know, talk about important birthdays. And we have a very important birthday. Our beautiful granddaughter, Berlin, on her 8th birthday. Wow. Woo-hoo! We're sending you lots of love and wishing you the happiest of birthdays. And it was so much fun. We did FaceTime yesterday, and she looks beautiful and fabulous. You know what? And they had a drive-by, so all of her friends came and brought presents to her, you know, in the drive-by. It was so cute. And she said only one boy was there. Oh. She's 8. Anyways, and a very happy birthday to Peter Scott Rubin from Maple Glen, Pennsylvania. Scott is celebrating his 70th birthday, and I have a special request from Scott that I'm going to sing for him in just a couple minutes. Happy birthday, Scott. And we want to remember our dear friend, Eddie Lauder, on his birthday. He was an incredible actor appearing in over 200 movies. One was The Great White Hope and The Longest Yard and Seabiscuit, just to name a few. And then also a happy birthday to Jacqueline Smith and Lee Greenwood. Happy birthday, everybody. All right, so we are going to sing happy birthday to our granddaughter, Berlin. Here we go, Berlin. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Berlin. Happy birthday to you. Oh, yay, happy birthday. All right, so, and cheers. Cheers to everybody. We're wishing everybody a happy birthday to all of our pallies and our little ghoulies. Okay, cheers.
John Lisowski says, love your cat ears on you. They look perfectly on you, Dean.
Perfectly on me. Oh, that's good. Too bad this next song was written by Eddie Rabbit. I could have done rabbit ears. Maybe I'll do that next time I sing this song. This song is written by Eddie Rabbit. Here we go. Nice. Of course, that was a nice arrangement by our musical director, Rick Creevy, who's going to be a Grammy winner, yay, I'm pretty sure. And so now this was sent in by Aaron Arnold. Now, he had sent us a joke, but he just, you know, after last week's show, he wrote, "Donuts make my brown eyes blue." So we thought it was kind of funny. We had to share that with you. And this song is dedicated to Peter Scott Rubin on his 70th birthday. He wrote us a fabulous email. He requested this song because he loves Dean Martin and he loves watching the show. So here it is for you. It was written by Sammy Kahn and Jimmy Van Heusen, and my dad sang it in the Ocean's 11 movie, the original Ocean's 11. Here it is for you. Okay. Yeah. Can one gal be? I kissed him and he kissed me. Like my daddy once said, ain't that a kick in the head? The room was completely black. I hugged him and he hugged back. Like the sailor said, quote, ain't that a hole in the boat? My head keeps spinning. I go to sleep, I keep grinning. If this is just the beginning, my life is gonna be beautiful. I've sunshine enough to spread. It's just like the fella said. Tell me quick, ain't love a kick in the head? Like the fella once said, ain't that a kick in the head? And like the sailor said, quote, ain't that a hole in the boat? My head keeps spinning. I go to sleep, I keep grinning. If this is just the beginning, my life is gonna be beautiful. He's telling me we'll be wed. He's picked out a king-size bed. I couldn't feel any better, or I'd be sad. Tell me quick. Thank you.
Oh, nice.
Happy birthday. Okay. Oh, that was fun. Okay, we need a little something here, and then we're going to sing a fabulous song. Well, they're all fabulous, right? Haven't they?
How you? Yes, they are. Eliane Hunt says you should do a duet with Bublé.
I should do a duet with Michael Bublé. And we will.
Yeah.
Yeah. We'll do that. He's so cute. He's a
good
and
guy.
A great good guy and a great singer. Oh, he's fun.
Yes.
All right, now this next song is from my Swing Street album, and it is written, arranged, conducted, and everything by Patrick Williams. And you know, we love Patrick. We did this at Capitol Studios, such a fabulous fun time. Here we go. Here we go. Sweet and pure, that's for sure. And you always know when you're hearing Ella sing. Cool and hot, boy, you bop. If you're not grooving, then you are not hearing it the same. She sang with Dean and Frank and Nat on everything from jazz to scat. You bet your bottom dollar that you learned to swing hearing Ella sing. Hear that burp and that word. Ain't no sound like the one you heard hearing Ella sing. Hear that throat and that note. You'll hear more than the rider of Ella sing. With ooh-ya, do-ya, ba-bom, shabop, she broke all the records at the record shop. And no one's ever gonna stop remembering hearing Ella sing. Oh, this ooh-bloody is for my Ella. Let it flow, let her know. Man, we can still hear Ella all around us. Ella, Ella, we will never let you go. Oh, Miss Ooblady, it's for my Ella. Let her know, let her know. No, you know, we still hear Ella all around us. Come on, come on, come on, you got to let her know. Fun, great song. Oh, wow. That is so cool. Anyway, so cheer everybody. You having a good time? Spooky time?
Yeah, yeah? They're enjoying the show. Tom Brest is my favorite cat lady crooner. Rick Weber says, I like when you pour this.
Oh, my gosh. Okay. So now you know, excuse me, one of my favorite parts of the show, of course, is when I go over and I sit on the piano bench with my musical director, Rick Creevy, and sing a pretty song. I know Kimmy's waiting for this. And this one was, it's so beautiful, and it was a hit for my pal, Mickey Gilley. And so, you know, he got married a couple of weeks ago, last month, a couple of weeks ago. Yeah. And so one day, Mickey and I, we're going to record this song together. All right, here we go. Cindy Walker wrote this. You give your hand to me, and then you say hello, and I can hardly speak. My heart is beating slow, and anyone can tell. You think you know me well, but you don't know me. No, you don't know the one who dreams of you at night, who longs to kiss your lips and longs to hold you tight. Oh, to you, I'm just a friend. That's all I've ever been. You don't know me. For I never knew the art of making love, though my heart aches with love for you. A faded shot, I let my chance go by, the chance that you might love me too. You give your hand to me, then you say goodbye. I watch you walk away. with that lucky gal. Oh, you'll never, never know the one who loves you so. Well, you don't know me. For I never knew the art of making love, though my heart aches with love for you. Afraid and shy, I let my chance go by. The chance that you might love me too. You give your hand me, and then you say goodbye. I watch you walk away beside that lucky gal. Oh, you'll never, never, never know the one who loves you so. You don't know me. You know the one who loves you so. Well, you don't know me. For you, Nikki. Mwah. Wow, thank you. What a great song. And of course, we heard Rick in the back with his great little background vocals. All right, well, thank you for joining us here today on the Spooky Dina Martin Live Show. And please keep those cards and letters coming in, folks, because we really do. We love to hear from you. And if you've enjoyed the show, please remember to hit the like button.
Share.
And share. Share and share alike. Share your candy. Oh, I have to tell you this one last thing. You know, when growing up in Beverly Hills, and we would walk, you know, in the streets, and there were some big mansions, and there was this scary one that a dentist, he lived in this house. And so we would go up with our little trick-or-treat bags, and we'd knock on the door, and he'd come and go, yes. And he'd have a big bowl with little, you know, like Snickers bars, and little things of little containers of floss, dental floss, and he put a rubber band around him. So he had the dental floss and he would give it to each of the kids, and he'd say, now kids, it's okay. You can eat the candy, but then you have to brush your teeth, and then you have to floss after. And floss only the teeth you want to keep. Ah! Okay, and then we'd run away. Scary. So remember, floss only the teeth you want to eat. All right. Only the teeth you want to keep. Okay, that's scary enough. And so remember, my Dina Martin live shows are available on Facebook, YouTube, or you can go to my website, dinamartin.com, and enter the, you just click on it, right? Just click on the, and go to click on photos and videos, and you can binge watch all of my shows. Yeah. They'll be there. Have a spooky weekend watching all of my shows. Now stay safe. Have fun this weekend, and I'll see you next Friday, same time, same station. Until then, mwah. I love you, and we're dedicating this next song, this beautiful song written by Ken Lane, to Mr. and Mrs. Philip Prudenti on their 48th wedding anniversary. Here we go. This is for you. Everybody loves somebody sometime. Everybody falls in love somehow. Something in your kid just told me my sometime is now. Everybody finds somebody someplace. There's no telling where love may appear. Something in my heart keeps saying my someplace is here. If I had it in my power, I'd arrange for every boy to have your child. Then every minute, every hour, Every girl would find what I found in your arms. Everybody loves somebody sometime. And although my dream was overdue, your love made it well worth waiting for someone just like you. I'd arrange for every boy to have your charm. Every girl would find what I found in your arms. Everybody loves somebody sometime. And although my dream was overdue, oh, your love made it worth waiting for someone like you. Oh, thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, see you next Friday. Just remember, everybody loves somebody sometime, and I love all of you. Oh, scary. Ooh, cheers, spooky. See you Friday. Thank you, Rosario. Thank you, John.
Happy Halloween.
Happy Halloween. Be safe. Spooky, right? These are all from Frank Suchet. That's Dean Martin. That's Frank Sinatra. That's Boris Karloff and Boris Karloff. Thank you, Frank Suchet. Mwah.